Palm Beach County is often called the sixth borough of New York and known as one of the most gay-friendly areas in Florida. Jason Newton is live in West Palm Beach, the city place tonight, with reaction from local gay leaders there. And Jason, I understand that they are preparing for a big event.
Yeah, it's a big coincidence, actually. The group Compass is holding their 10th annual Stonewall Ball tonight at the Harriet Himmel Theater here in City Place. And, of course, that's to commemorate, like you just said, the Stonewall Uprising back in 1969. That also took place in New York and is said to be the birth of the modern gay rights movement. Now, when word spread of New York's vote on the same-sex marriage, the organizers of tonight's event tell me their ticket requests skyrocketed to over 1,000 people wanting to celebrate the news. They generally have about 600 people or so at this yearly event. And tonight, everyone inside should be in good spirits as they see this milestone as a sign of hope for things to come in Florida. And they try to build on what they've already accomplished for the local gay community.
When we started this, we didn't have anti-bullying policies in the school that protected gay youth. We didn't have, domestic partner registries. We didn't have health benefits, extended to same-sex partners. We had none of those things. So this isn't just a party. It's a party with a purpose.
And at tonight's event, West Palm Beach Mayor Jerry Moyo is supposed to be honored for her efforts to help out the local gay community. We're live in City Place tonight. Jason Newton, WPBS.